Hey guys, I'm Aurora and I'm a part of the Forex Strategies Resources team. Today I will show you Mini Reversion Indicator Channel Strategy. Support and resistance levels are an excellent technical analysis tool. However, it is sometimes difficult to determine whether the breakdown has actually occurred or whether the price simply tests the level. The Mini Reversion Indicator helps to determine false breakdowns by increasing the quality of the analysis. As you know, the price has the ability to always return to the average. The indicator exploits this function using a mathematical approach that is not entirely standard. It is based on regression analysis and, in particular, on polynomial regression, on the basis of which the so-called center of gravity of the price is formed. The indicator allows you to determine with a sufficient degree of probability whether the price breaks through the support resistance level, continuing to move in the expected direction or will move away from it. Characteristics of the indicator Mini Reversion: platform, MetaTrader, currency pairs any, time frame any. Description: the indicator is set up according to the standard instructions and is a price channel consisting of 7 lines. The bar line in the center is called the center of gravity. In reality, all other lines are calculated based on a standard deviation from the central one. The channel has overbought and oversold zone located between the gray and extreme lines of the channel. It is worth paying special attention to these two areas. The indicator settings include 4 points. Enable or disable the price tags on the right side of the chart. Number of bar to calculate. The standard deviation factor affects the flow of all lines. Relative position of center lines grids accepts values from 0 to 1. Important: adjust the parameters to the volatility of the instrument so that the price most of the time inside the channel. In the following video, I will show you how to configure the indicator on the chart. How to use the Mini Reversion Indicator. The Mini Reversion Indicator draws a channel that identifies the extreme zones for the price. The extreme lines of the channel define the overbought and oversold zone. In this case, the price touches the upper line, which is a strong sign of buyer exhaustion. The market simply cannot cope with the pressure. Another way to use the indicator is to determine the exit point from the location. Let's say you have opened a sales order following a downtrend. The task is to determine when the trend will end and the price will turn in the opposite direction. A fairly reliable signal is the price exit in the oversold zone, hitting the lower limit of the channel. This means that the market is running out. There will most likely be a rebound and it is time to lock in profits. Following the same principle, you can place at a favorable price on trend rollbacks. For example, in this case of an uptrend, we enter or are added when you touch the lower bound of the trend channel. Trading rules with mean reversion indicator. Buy. The channel is directed upwards. The price is close to an important support level. The price touches the lower levels of the channel. Sell. The channel is directed downwards. The price is close to an important resistance level. The price touched the high levels of the channel. Stop loss. Above, below the upper lower line of the channel. Examples of trades. Subscribe, like, comment and share this video.